was a fist. Jerry in trouble before, and they know that tremendous ability to make a comeback that Lawler has, and that's what they're waiting for. Jimmy Hart is absolutely in ecstasy, loving every minute of this, and Lawler is getting slammed around. Oh, that's what the crowd's been waiting for. Jerry's shaking it off a little. And from the corner, Lawler rips that strap down. And he's coming after Ventura. Some right hands, have a dozen or so. The big man finally goes down in the corner. And a reversal back into the corner, but he hits the referee going in. Jesse with a knee right into the turnbuckle. And Lawler slips back to the rope. Referee Jerry Calhoun's down. Lawler nails him with that big right. Calhoun. Down, and Lawler trying to help him up. But meanwhile, with that cane of Jimmy Hart's, Ventura slams Lawler with it. Drives him down. Calhoun now is up, but not counting, as Ventura drops on him, covers him. Got a one, two, three, and a new Southern heavyweight champion.